This plastic bottle has a life cycle.
The plastic in it comes from non-renewable fossil fuels like oil and natural gas.
Energy from fossil fuels also powers the factory that makes the bottles by the millions.
And fossil fuels are burned to transport the bottles thousands of miles to the customer.
Then you drink from it and throw it away or recycle it.
But only a small number of water bottles are recycled. Plus, it takes fossil fuels to make recycled plastic into something useful.
I'm CJ. I'm a middle school science teacher and passionate about student-led learning.
I'm Reggie, and I'm the director of operations at the Dorchester YMCA and a Design Squad Global club leader.
Every material has a life cycle, and it's really important for kids to consider that when they create their inventions.
From how inventions are made to where they end up after they're used.
Inventions that are environmentally sustainable are ones that can be made and used with minimal harm to the environment.
Here are some quick tips on how you can help kids bring an environmental sustainability mindset to their inventions.
Number one, the process, not just the product. Designing sustainably doesn't just mean creating an invention that addresses an environmental issue. It's also about solving everyday problems in an environmentally sustainable way. By building with a material that's been recycled, like cardboard or aluminum cans, or powering inventions with renewable energy sources, like wind or sunlight.
Number two, the life cycle of a product. Help your kids think about the full life cycle of the materials they're using. Understanding how materials are made, transported, and disposed of can help kids choose and use materials responsibly.
Number three, the three R's. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Encourage kids to create new things using materials thought of as trash. Have them resist throwing away building materials or failed attempts, and instead reuse the material.
Number four, foster an environmental sustainability mindset. Help kids think about the environmental impacts of their products during the design process. Ask questions to challenge your kids' thinking. Is there a way to make your invention last longer? How can you use recyclable materials? Once your invention has served its purpose, can you reuse or repurpose it for something else?
Environmental sustainability is a big issue and can seem overwhelming for kids and adults.
Remember, you aren't trying to solve all the world's environmental problems. You're just teaching kids to incorporate this mindset in their invention process.
Check out the 6-week or 12-week Design Squad Global Club at pbskids.org/designsquad/global, which you can use to introduce kids to engineering activities, the design process, and strategies for developing sustainable inventions.